One morning, the Honda Pilot didn't start, so first thing I did was I checked the battery. It was a little low, but I suspected not low enough to cause the problem, but I put it on the charger anyway, just to be sure. Even with the extra voltage of a freshly charged battery, the Pilot continued to turn over but not start. Seeing the belt and pulley spin told me the starter was doing its job, so I decided to do a computer scan to see if there was anything up that hadn't triggered the check engine light yet. There were 6 codes stored in the computer. One of the codes was an EGR valve fault. If the EGR valve issue can be fixed, the misfires may go away as well. I started pulling parts out of the engine bay in order to get to the EGR valve. When an EGR valve gets stuck open, it lets air into the intake that the engine isn't expecting. When that happens, there's not enough fuel for the engine to burn, and that can definitely cause it to struggle. The amount of oxygen coming through the EGR valve is constantly changing when you first start the car up, so it's difficult for the engine computer to compensate for a bad EGR valve. Fortunately for this car, the EGR valve didn't have to be replaced, it just needed to be cleaned out, and after reinstalling it, it was back to starting up normally.